Good morning everyone, Ivor here, the Yorkshire vlogger, and I'm going to take a walk around ROYD Moor Reservoir this morning, which is near Penistone. I haven't done this one before. It's one of three reservoirs in the area. I have recorded the other two, Scout Dyke Reservoir and Ingbirchworth Reservoir, so check them out. I'll put a link at the end of this video. Apologies for not doing a walk over the last couple of weeks, but I did have a muscle injury in my leg and it's been quite sore, so this is my first real walk, and let's see how it goes. Hopefully everything will be okay. Follow me. Morning. How are we doing? Okay?
Good, yes,
it's lovely, isn't it?
Lovely. Thank you. Morning. enjoyed that walk. It's very difficult to find. I will leave a map at the end of the video, courtesy of Yorkshire Water. The postcode and instructions are on there. So please study that carefully. I would suggest driving directly to Penistone and then putting in the sat nav and following the instructions from there. I've also left a photograph of the car parking area, because when I put the postcode in, it did tell me to go a little bit further up, but that is the spot that you want. It's a car park on the right hand side. You go through a gate and it takes you up towards the reservoir. Now, I have to admit, when I first set off walking and I got to the reservoir, I found it quite bleak, and I started having second thoughts. But as I got round past the main dam wall and came back on myself, bluebells, oh, just masses of bluebells, absolutely gorgeous. And they've got this ingenious kind of trough that runs all the way around the reservoir. It's a little bit like the, reminds me of the log flume at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. That's really strange, I've never seen that before. I did find that quite interesting. So yeah, I really enjoyed that walk. It's very good. As you could see from the video, it's very muddy too. We've had a lot of rainfall, but I'm not a fair weather walker. I like to get stuck in, and I'm pleased to say my leg muscle held up well. So hopefully if I have no repercussions, then I'll be recording more walking vlogs very soon. So yeah, enjoyed that one. It's very good. Now guys, I don't know if you're aware, I have a Patreon page which allows people to support me financially. I know it sounds like I'm begging, but it's very expensive to go and do all these videos all the time, even going out and buying my own coffees. I am monetized on YouTube, but the reality of it is you only get paid between £2 and £3 per 1,000 views. Now, on average, a video gets around 1,000 views. Some of the coffee vlogs that I've done in search of the perfect cappuccino, I've only done several hundred, so I'm not making any money. And if you enjoy this content, I would really appreciate your support. So if you could just chip in £1 a month, something, I would really appreciate it. I'll leave a link below in the description, and if you do want to support me, that would be fantastic. I've got several supporters and I really appreciate all the financial assistance I can get. So that's it for today's vlog, guys. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please do so. I upload new content every week. My name is Ivor. I'm also known as the Yorkshire Vlogger. See you in the next video.